Great job there. That's just half a minute to go in this Maple Leaf power play. Up the ice comes Nylander. Nylander near side. Kerfoot in the backhand. Kicks it back to the point for Giordano. Giordano across. Nylander. To Giordano. His shot. They score. Tipped in front. And the Maple Leafs have come all the way back. An overtime winner. And they take a 3-1 series lead.
I'm not even sure who tipped this one in front, but it definitely was tipped.
Alex Kerfoot.
Yep, it's going to be Kerfoot. 15 getting position in front of the net. Simple play, knocked it out of the air. Another one. Toronto has scored several goals in this series and a couple just tonight. Knocking pucks out of the air and a drastic redirection, and Toronto Maple Leafs win this one and are in the driver's seat 3-1.